It's quite difficult when you look back over a calendar year because you've two seasons kind of overlapping, a little bit of summer tour. But for me, the best player in this part of the world, in the Rabo, has been Lee Halfpenny.